Zahedi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
Why am I still here? It should have been me buried up there. It should have been me.
Thank you.
Hey, Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Great. There's like something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. It's like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.
Tahiti, I found another artifact. The anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it, defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Tahiti, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that. Just found another carving, Zahidi.
Describe it to me.
It actually looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered, where there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while, until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. And there will be no one left to read our history.